very easy, then also you have not even tried, which is very bad. That's why I'm directly showing you answers.
गई भैंस पानी में.
Honest. Afterward, you can learn
मैं
also
माई
new
यू
dialogues
कैप्टन.
and you can say. No, I'm saying that don't learn this kind of dialogues and don't use also. If you want to use the dialogues, then in other lecture, not in my lecture.
Sorry, ma'am.
And I was saying that this puzzle was very easy of addition. I told you that whatever answer you will get, you have to write in this way. See your answer.
Yes, ma'am.
मैम मेरा एक्सरसाइज 2C का क्वेश्चन है.
हां बट फर्स्ट टेल मी दैट दोज हु हैव नॉट ट्राई व्हाई यू हैव नॉट ट्राई दिस वन. सी दिस आंसर नॉट टू
ट्राई किया था.
कौन है वो ट्राई किया था?
मैंने ट्राई किया था इसको.
देन व्हाई यू डिडंट सेंड मी?
थोड़ा बहुत नहीं आ रहा था इसलिए फिर मैंने नहीं.
अरे एडिशन यू आर नॉट नोइंग द एडिशन.
एडिशन तो आ रहा है.
वो लिखना नहीं आ रहा
है. दैट दे हैव एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू राइट द आंसर. सी दिस फर्स्ट आंसर इज 2658. सो व्हेरेवर नंबर 1 इज रिटन नो देयर यू हैव टू राइट 2658.
अच्छा
एंड देन दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ 2 राइट 5479. सो 5 4
डाउन लिखा नहीं है. आपला डाउन जो नीचे जातो ही नहीं एन कहने क्रॉस मतलब
एग्जैक्टली
आडू जातो ही के.
हां वेर डाउन इज रिटन देयर देयर आंसर. मैं
कभी तू तो खराब और मारो ना खाते गया मैं थे हुआ.
मैम ये सेंड किया हुआ है.
हां ऑब्वियसली
मैम ये मैं
पर्सनल आई विल शो यू एट लास्ट.
ओके टुडे
पर्सनल आई विल शो यू एट लास्ट एंड दिस वी हैड डन अ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स दैट्स व्हाई आई एम जस्ट डायरेक्टली शोइंग दैट वन. Today, 2B, I have explained also and I have sent also everything. So now it's your responsibility to complete the fair book.
Ma'am.
Yes, who is calling? Ali Abbas. Anas, why did you raise the hand?
Ma'am.
Yes, say Ali Abbas.
Ma'am, the main screen present kar is toh tumne dekha hai.
नहीं आई सेड नो आई एम सिटिंग
इन कंप्यूटर लैब. बैठा
है. हां कंप्यूटर लैब. आई एम सिटिंग हियर ओनली इन
कंप्यूटर लैब. फोन में से कर रहा है कंप्यूटर में से.
दैट्स व्हाई आई नो. सी घबरानी मोहम्मद रजाज रेज द हैंड.
फोन में से करे जो लो मारा फोन जो उसे.
ना 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 आई एम सिटिंग हियर. शैल आई ऑन द कैमरा आफ्टर व्हाट आई विल टर्न ऑन द कैमरा एंड आई विल शो टेल यू वेयर आई एम सिटिंग.
मैम मैं एम कैसे के फोन में से करो के कंप्यूटर में से. एम
नहीं एम doing from my mobile only but I'm sitting in computer lab so I can see computer. I can see no chat box and everything in the computer. I'm saying
amen tumhara phone computer aur connect hai.
ha english one nahi
aata. after what I will tell you where I'm sitting. I will turn on the camera. I will tell you. and Ali Abbas did you only call me abhi tune mujhe awaaz di. ha kya kaam tha
मैम? मेरा एक्सरसाइज 2C का क्वेश्चन 1 और क्वेश्चन 2 हो गया.
ओके बट डोंट डू इन सो मच एडवांस नाउ बिकॉज़ यू ऑलवेज डू इन एडवांस. नाउ डोंट डू इन एडवांस.
मैम
व्हाट वॉइस कॉलिंग
मैम?
यस
चालू करो ना मैम लिखाना पढ़ना.
चालू करो बोलो. इधर तुम्हारे इतने डाउट होता है
ना मैम किसी को डाउट.
हां सो नाउ जस्ट मेंटेन द फेयर बुक टिल 2B. ओके एंड दोस हु हैव डन इन एडवांस गुड बट डोंट डू इन सो मच एडवांस. दिस वी हैड डन एट लास्ट. दिस
गुड नाइट फिनिश.
Now we are starting this one.
Ma'am, 2A and 2C lagi nu sir.
Ha, this in one PDF only all the exercises. 2A, 2B and 2C.
Yay!
In one PDF.
Balle balle.
Now you can write your name in the chat box if you want to read, and I can see here. So I will tell you. I will only select the names. And Mohammad Hassan, what are you writing? Ma'am, send me chapter 2A, 2B and 2F. F kahan se aaya? F is not there only. Haan, Asar Hussain, you can read. First the heading only. Asar Hussain.
Find cost price or selling price.
Haan. So here we don't have to find a profit or loss. If you remember now. Honest, I can see, don't write this kind of things.
मैम उसके बाद मेरा टर्न हो
बट व्हाट इज द साइकिंग ऑफ
क्या
व्हाट यू हैव रिटन हियर आई किंग ऑफ अर्थ व्हाट इज दैट
वो तो हम है
वो वहम है वहम वो सच में नहीं है रियलिटी नहीं है दैट इज नॉट रियलिटी
मोदी जी से पूछ रहे हैं
So I was saying okay. that in 2B we have found profit and loss. Profit and loss. Matlab cost price and selling price were given and you have to decide whether you will get profit or loss. So who remembers ke how we will know ke profit milega ke loss kaise decide karte the 2B mein profit kab hoga kaun si price zyada ho to usko yaad hai क्वेश्चन में And even any one price will be given, you have to find other price. So that's why the heading is find cost price or selling price. Whether you have to find cost price or whether you have to find selling price. So that is exercise 2C. So I'm explaining the formula. Afterward, you have to learn this formula. First, I'm explaining.
The month of khabar she. CP plus SP minus profit or CP equal SP minus
you all are
last loss sorry minus zero plus
I know you are great you can read but you cannot learn if I will show you
well, the formula. CP minus CP is equal SP minus profit CP minus SP plus loss. Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. Then I will give more time to everyone to learn all those formulas. Let me see who will learn that.
Everyone, you pop it, thank you.
Okay. I know that your memories are good, but then also don't show right now. Even
ma'am, can I go to washroom?
Yes, but come back fast.
Let's start
करते हो। हाँ, so this is exercise 2C. Now let me select the next name. हाँ, Anas, you can read this heading. Then I'm explaining the situation.
Okay. छोटा छोटा क्या करते हैं? Find the selling price or cost price. Of each of these products, products with the help of a model.
So here you can see these products are given. This is pot. This is pot. The next one is stool.
From.
Then this one is shawl. And this one is sari.
Sari.
Four things are given here. And we will see one by one that what is given. So just observe these three things. You just have to observe these three things that what you have to find and what is given.
Ma'am, black dikh raha hai.
No. I can see that it's clear.
Ma'am.
Even I can see on the computer also because I'm sitting in the computer laptop.
Ma'am, ab dikha.
मैं मेरा आवाज आ गया कि नहीं
फर्स्ट
नेम होगा उसके बाद में ना
हां नहीं आई कैन सी लाइक फर्स्ट नेम इज असन हुसैन देन अनस्टन हैज आल्सो कम देन नेक्स्ट विल बी योर नेम सो ऑब्वियसली योर टर्न but I was telling you that just observe these three things that what is given and what is not given okay everyone just observe this is our question in this pot is given and just observe what is given and what is not given so Nurul your name is next so will you tell me that what is given in the question for the pot and what we have to find Nurul, which prize are given here and which prize you have to find?
And उसके बाद मेरा नाम है मैम.
हाँ, I can see. नहीं, wait, let me see. And don't write again. हाँ, Anas has written second name and then your name. I will tell you. Nurul, are you here or again? You went somewhere else. Okay, Rohan, your name. So you only say.
Yes.
You tell me in this question 1A, what is given, right? And the prizes are given.
First prize and loss.
The two things are given, yes. And selling price, you can see question mark is given. It means we have to find selling price, right?
Yes.
So I said now in this chapter, I told you, no? Who is that? Yes, ma'am. Now you can mute your mic, Rohan. Your answer is right. So Rohan is right. You have to observe the question like this. So observe the question. In every question, you can see that what you have to find. Like I'm just showing question B now. After Rohan, his name. And don't write so many times. I can see that you are writing the name so many times. Mohammad Hassan.
Yes, ma'am.
Will you tell me, observe this question B, that which informations are given and what you have to find. Means where question is given, question mark is given. This is B, okay? Stool is given.
Selling price 690, loss 57.
Ma'am, mera naam nahi tha isse baad.
Who is that? Nurul.
Ma'am, minus ek hai.
Yes.
I was calling you. You can ask to Rohan. Before Rohan, I was calling you only, but you didn't give answer to me.
Ma'am, brush karne gaya tha.
Bolo. For that you took my permission. For this you didn't inform me. So how can I know that? Where are you?
मैम ब्रश करता करता हम पर तो
हां नो प्रॉब्लम नाउ अगेन आफ्टर हसन आई विल आस्क यू हसन प्लीज रिपीट
ओके
दे मैं कवर्स टीचर
व्हाट रोहन
आप कवर्स कट कट कह रहे
बट आई सेड मैम सिटिंग इन कंप्यूटर लैब सो हियर सो मच डिस्टरबेंस इज देयर That's why.
Right.
Whenever I sit in the computer lab, it's not clear. Hasan, repeat, no? Hasan, which things are given and what you have to find for this product?
Ma'am, aap school jaate ho padhane?
Haan, obviously, we have to come to school. And normally, you sit in computer library or somewhere else. It's a peaceful place. But today I'm sitting here.
Call me directly.
What
the
mic need kar diya usne.
Le, Hasan.
Ma'am, main bhi computer sikhne ja raha hu.
Wow. Good.
Roz sham ko jata hu chalne.
So I'm telling to the next one. Devjani Mohammad Raza, you can tell me that here in this question B, which informations are given, means which price and what we have to find.
Ma'am,
Yes.
I have
what?
Found a cost price.
We have to find cost price. You can see in front of this question mark is given. It means we have to find cost price. And these both are already given. So if I'm explaining, like you think like we are also businessmen, right? All the students. And Devjani Munarsa, you can mute your mic. Very good. So now all the students, I've already explained you about loss, right? And profit. What is the meaning of that? Everything. Yes or no? So tell me, whenever you get the loss, so which price is more? Selling price or post price? In the starting only I ask you that when we get loss, which price is more? Do you remember or forgot? Forgot, right? Let me show. In 2B only in starting I have explained. This one. This one. See, I have already explained you. Okay, when you get loss, when which price is more?
7.
Which price is more?
CP.
CP. That is post price. Yes. When post price is more, you can see post price is more.
Yes, ma'am.
So now remember, I guess you are forgetting. That's why. So don't forget. Post price, you remember, no? Post price, selling price, loss, profit, that whole thing. So when you get loss, when post price is more, no? And selling price is more, selling price is less. Yeah, you are also suppose businessman.
Like
I have given the example of that Bimla, no, in the starting of the lesson only. Do you remember that woman name was Bimla, this one? Suppose when this Bimla also gets the loss. What? What? I have explained this no in the starting of the lesson only. Means starting
yes,
of the
exercise
2B.
Yes, ma'am.
This lady, what she is doing, she prepares the bag and that, no? Then she sells.
Yes.
I have told you that is her business. She prepares this kind of bag. Yes. So suppose she is preparing that bag. Like around 363 rupees. So this is her post price, 363 post price. And utne mein wo bag bana rahi hai, 363 ka kharcha hua usko. But now she is selling at 300. And why she is selling in less price? Because that bag is damaged. So thode kam paiso mein bech rahi hai. To kam paiso mein becha to kya hoga? Fayda ke nuksan?
Loss.
Profit or loss? Loss. Haan. That's why she got loss. Right?
Yes.
So when post price is more, so loss. That way you have to remember. Okay, that's why I have shown you and that's why I told you.
And when I'm selling price over to?
Profit.
Profit.
I'm underlining this word, just remember. See, post price is more, loss. This I'm
selling price is profit.
I'm showing that also. Selling
price
is more profit. I'm underlining so that you can just learn. So learn this. But then again you will forget. So learn only. I'm sure that you will forget. Other student, you also just revise this. That this price. Okay. So Ruhan, you only tell me, now I'm hiding this, okay, which price is more, so what you will get? No, that I will not show. You tell me orally. Suppose post price is more.
Loss,
okay. And if SP selling price is more,
the profit hoga.
Okay, good. And other students, you also please learn this.
Yes, ma'am.
What about other students, Sajjal, then Keshwani, Muhammad Raza, Anas? Learn this because I guess that you also forgot this.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
And Devshani, Muhammad Raza, don't write names that many times. Anas, you also. You are writing your name so many times. Now you learn, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I was explaining this one, right? Okay, when you get loss, when which price is more? Nurul, you say?
Ma'am, ha. पता
नहीं
मैम रुको मैं पहले वो कर रहा था सॉरी
मैम लॉस मतलब प्रॉफिट
लॉस मतलब
मैम मैं अभी मैं अनस को मैसेज कर रहा हूँ तो थोड़ी चीज रही है उसके पास
हाँ सो लर्न दिस आई नो दैट यू ऑल डोंट
एसपी माइनस लॉस एसपी माइनस
व्हेन व्हिच प्राइस इज मोर सो यू विल गेट लॉस
दैट
कॉस्ट प्राइस इज मोर सो लॉस
कॉस्ट प्राइस ज्यादा होगी तो लॉस होगा
हां
यानी प्रॉफिट एसपी ज्यादा हुआ तो प्रॉफिट होगा दूसरा कुछ नहीं होगा हां
तो दिस लर्न दिस सेलिंग ज्यादा होगी तो प्रॉफिट होगा एसपी
ओके
वेरी गुड एंड अदर स्टूडेंट्स यू आल्सो जस्ट लर्न दिस बिकॉज़ आई नो यू आर नॉट लर्निंग दिस प्रॉपर्ली
यस मैम
Now you have learned, no? All the students.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Ruhan, you tell me. Here, which price is more? No, here loss is given. Loss is given means which price is more, SP or CP?
Ma'am, loss.
Loss होता है तो कौन सी price ज़्यादा होती है?
CP.
फॉर्मूला If you want to find cost price, no, you have to add these two. Because इतना हमें नुकसान हुआ है, actually इससे ज़्यादा की वो bag या जो भी है stool, stool उससे उतना ज़्यादा था। हमें
क्या जोश से बोले ना मैं?
I'm using hands free also so that you can get the proper voice. But as I'm sitting here and even the weather is also rainy, eh? That's why because of network also. Suppose I'm giving the example to you that not the stool but you have something else like a pen. Okay, and if I say okay, you are selling that pen at 8 rupees. No, 8 rupees. And you got a loss of 2 rupees. किसी को तुमने बेच दी 8 रुपए में और 2 रुपए का नुकसान हुआ है तो ओरिजिनली वो पेन कितने रुपए की होगी तो तुम्हें 2 रुपए का नुकसान हो गया
10 रुपए की
हाँ एग्जैक्टली वेरी गुड तो क्या किया टू फाइंड दैट कॉस्ट प्राइस
यू ऐड दिस
यस एग्जैक्टली यू हैव टू ऐड दिस टू सो यू विल गेट कॉस्ट प्राइस अंडरस्टूड व्हेन कॉस्ट प्राइस इज नॉट गिवन बट लॉस एंड सेलिंग प्राइस बोथ आर गिवन लाइक इफ आई से दैट यू आर सेलिंग अ पेन एट 8 रुपीज एंड यू गॉट लॉस ऑफ 2 रुपीज तो ऑब्वियसली वो पेन ओरिजिनली कितने की थी तो 2 रुपए का नुकसान हो गया तो 10 रुपए की हाउ यू गॉट से यू ऐड दिस टू राइट
दैट 10 रुपए पे की पेन हुई ना इसने
हां यस तो द सेम वे यू टू
इसमें माइनस करने का
मैम अब 69 690 माइनस
पेन एट 8 रुपीज एंड यू गॉट लॉस ऑफ 2 रुपीज अब मुझे लॉस हो गया रोहन आफ्टरवर्ड यू कैन स्पीक लेट मी स्पीक राइट नाउ ओके डोंट इंटरप्ट
मैम इसमें आपने सीपी तो लिखा ही नहीं है
हां बिकॉज़ दैट यू हैव टू फाइंड सी हियर आल्सो व्हाट इज रिटन
क्वेश्चन मैम तो हमें खबर तो पढ़ी दो ना 2 रुपया गया के भी दिखता
वेट वेट एंड हियर आल्सो व्हाट इज द हेडिंग दैट
फाइंड द सेलिंग प्राइस
और कॉस्ट प्राइस व्हिचएवर इज नॉट So here what is not given? So cost price. So we have to find that.
मैम selling price नो दे तो आवडे थे. पैक cost price नो दे दिमाग फट गये.
Yeah.
बराबर ना
था. That's why I'm giving the example. Okay, suppose you already got loss.
कहीं से?
Wait, I'm showing.
मैं समझ दूँगा. Pen. SP.
Okay, because of something like maybe that pen is second hand I said no that whenever you sell any second hand thing so you sell that in less price no second hand things
kam paise mein dete
ha to ye pen bhi kam paise mein de di 8 rupaye mein
84 rupaye mein de diye samjhe lo na
8 rupaye mein de di
and I do ha 8 rupaye mein de diye
ha ke mujhe nahi pata hai ki wo pen kitne ki hai okay mujhe sirf itna pata hai
मुझे पेन 8 रुपए में बेचनी
हाँ और मुझे 2 रुपए का नुकसान हुआ है बराबर मैं तुझे सब बोल रही हूँ
तो 10 रुपए की हुई ना पेन
हाँ exactly the same
2 रुपए का नुकसान हुआ है तो इसको ऐड करना होगा तो पता चलेगा 10 रुपए की पेन है मैं 2 रुपए का लॉस हुआ है
exactly
अब समझ में आया रुको मैम अब मैम इसको भूसा दो और ये इसके जैसा ये सम करो तो अब ये सारा जो मिटा दो
लेट मी आस्क टू रूहान इफ ही हैज डाउट नाउ डू यू हैव डाउट
यस मैम
हां
आस्क इसमें 690 है उसमें मैं उसका लॉस हुआ 59 या 57
हां
तो मतलब मैं उसको हम लोग को प्लस करना है और कितने की पेन थी हमको ढूंढने का है ना मैम
हाँ वो कितने का स्टूल है दिस इज स्टूल नॉट पेन
यस
मैम मतलब ऐसे
हाँ एग्जैक्टली यू मींस यू सेड अबाउट पेन बट एक्चुअली यू हैव टू फाइंड अबाउट स्टूल ओके कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ स्टूल द सेम वे सो यू जस्ट हैव टू ऐड दिस टू एंड यू विल गेट द कॉस्ट प्राइस ओके
यस यस मैम
सो जस्ट थिंक दैट वे ओनली ओके दैट यू आर आल्सो
इसको पूछो और देखो क्या करता हूँ इसके बारे में
आई एम फर्स्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग द फॉर्मूलास लेट मी एक्सप्लेन एंड डोंट फॉरगेट द ओल्ड कॉन्सेप्ट्स बिकॉज़ यू आर फॉरगेटिंग द ओल्ड एवरीथिंग सो आई वाज टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस वन नहीं नहीं दिस इज ऑलरेडी गिवन इन द पीडीएफ आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग This we have used, right? Just now, okay, the price of that stool was given something. I forgot how much. How much was given of the stool?
I mean, to yeah. Like suppose, my first jump price is
300.
Yeah, ma'am. What are you asking?
That price of selling price of stool was given. No, in the question, how much was given?
690
and 57.
Yes.
Why?
So this was 690 and this was 57, right?
Yes.
Selling price was given and loss was given. So we have to find the cost price, so we have to add this two. So that's why this is the formula. Okay, so learn this formula. This formula I have explained just now. Okay, why we are adding that two. Okay, so just learn. Whenever loss is given, no? And selling price is given, एंड व्हेन यू टू फाइंड द कॉस्ट प्राइस यू हैव टू ऐड दिस वैल्यू।
और मैम क्योंकि एसपी हो और सीपी बाद में हो ना सभी माइनस करने का।
हाँ दैट आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग कि भाई इंस्टेड ऑफ लॉस सपोज प्रॉफिट इज गिवन और सपोज सीपी इज गिवन एंड यू टू फाइंड एसपी ऐसे भी सम आएंगे जिसमें सीपी नहीं ढूंढना होगा बट एसपी ढूंढना होगा और सीपी दे दिया होगा ऐसे भी समझोगे तो उसमें दूसरे फॉर्मूला ऐसे सम में ये वाला फॉर्मूला जिसमें लॉस एंड सेलिंग प्राइस इज गिवन सो जस्ट लर्न दिस फॉर्मूला सो दैट आई कैन टीच यू अदर एंड कंपल्सरी लर्न because I will take oral test because sometimes you don't learn which is very bad.
I'm moving
along. You say every time that we have learned, we have nice memory, but then afterward you will forget. What? I will take oral test then I will know. So search me kisne learn kiya hai, I will know. Now I guess everyone has learned, right? And whose idea is this CA merchant? I want to know.
Ayana Lee.
Yes, ma'am.
What is your name?
Ayana Lee.
Ayana Lee.
Okay. And I guess from last few days only you are attending the lecture, right? I guess in the starting you were not there, right?
Yes.
So if you have doubt from any previous lecture, so you can just watch that video, which we
No, because I know this half of the thing because in maths I have done forward.
And other student also, whenever you don't attend any lecture, like any day, suppose today you are absent, you are not attending. So whenever we upload the video and we send that YouTube video link in the group, so just watch it. I know you said. I guess yours means fifth standard PC and that physics only handles. So you can contact him whenever you don't find any video.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay, मेरे पास नंबर भी है.
Okay, ma'am. मेरे पास भी है.
Not but do you actually watch whenever you don't attend? I don't think so. You watch. Ruhan said that he watch.
ma'am, मैं तो भी join नहीं हुआ था ना इसलिए. मैं जब भी join नहीं था तो video देखता हूँ ना.
Okay, so now I'm taking oral test of this. And hiding this one. Now, those who are ready, to say that formula orally, please write your name. And what is this? Jasmine Sheikh said by why? By is written in the chat box. Okay, only Ruhan has learned that formula. What about other students? You just have to learn.
Ma'am, Kira has
learned.
CP is equal to SP minus.
Plus loss.
Minus loss.
Plus.
Minus loss.
Loss.
I said loss.
Loss का बोलना है.
CP का बोलना है जब loss हो.
Yes ma'am.
I said I gave the example of
loss. Loss ma'am ये loss है.
Loss ma'am.
Sajjad, you have also learned this formula?
Yes sir. Yes ma'am. ये पर.
ये कौन है? Who said? Anas बोला.
I don't know. His voice was bad. Please say again whoever said that.
Ma'am, can I say cost price?
Ma'am, one of them.
Gabrani Mohammad Reza. Yes, Gabrani Mohammad Reza.
CP is equal to SP.
Cost price is more than the number of them.
Hey, Ruhan and Mohammad Reza. Mute your mic. Yes, Gabrani Mohammad Reza.
Ma'am, cost price is 637.
cost price will be 600. How much are you saying?
Sorry?
You have to tell me this formula, how to find cost price. What you have to add? See, whichever things are given, no? These two, then you have to add. These two you have to add. It's very simple.
SP.
It means only one student has learned, right? Very bad. Now let's see. Yes, good. Now let's see this situation that which is given and what is not given. So just compare these two, what are given here. In this both the questions. See, in this both the questions, the opposite way. In this one, cost price is given, we have to find selling price. And here you can see opposite. Selling price is given. And we have to find cost price, right?
Ma'am.
This two. Yes. Yes, Nawaz, what?
No, ma'am.
No. Then why did you call me? I'm saying the formula for that also. So here you can see I have given the example, right? That's why we are adding these two. Here we have to add these two, right? Why? Because we have to find cost price. And whenever loss, so cost price is more, right? Remember, no? That one. CP is more when we get loss. This, remember, no?
Ma'am, CP jada hota hai to loss hota hai, SP jada hota hai to profit hota hai.
So here, that only we have to find, no? Cost price jo zada hota hai, wahi dhoondne
ka. Ma'am, to baaton ka sum karo, answer mein dhoonga.
Isliye add. And here you can see, selling price we have to find. That's why we are subtracting. Okay, not add, but subtract. Okay? Understood.
Selling price to you go dunga. Iske sath isko minus karo ho jayega.
Okay, understood this one. Or shall I give the example of that only pen so that you can
understand?
Nahi chahiye example.
Then also I'm giving if any other student wants.
Okay. Suppose
if there is one pen and you are buying that pen.
WhatsApp karwan tan na kyu?
10 rupees, right? You are buying that a pen from somewhere. So, hey, Ruhan and Nurul, let me explain. Mute your mic. Both of you. Ruhan, you also mute your mic. So, cost price is 10 rupees, right? I say that you are buying the pen first.
Yes, right? Ma'am.
10 rupees. And suppose your loss is 2 rupees. Well,
8
rupees, yes. तो मतलब कि 2 रुपए का क्यों नुकसान हुआ बिकॉज सेलिंग प्राइस इज 8 रुपीज तो जब ये ना दिया हो तो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट दिस ओके दैट्स व्हाई वी आर सबट्रैक्टिंग हियर एंड इन अदर एग्जांपल दैट्स व्हाई वी आर एडिंग
मैम फिर ऐड करने का
नहीं हियर वी आर एडिंग बिकॉज वी हैव टू फाइंड कॉस्ट प्राइस
एंड हियर वी डू यहां पे सबट्रैक्ट करने का
यस
यहां पे सबट्रैक्ट मैम जहां पे कॉस्ट प्राइस चुनना हो वहाँ पे ऐड करने का और जहाँ पे
सेलिंग प्राइस हो वहाँ पे
माइनस करने का
ओके बट
समझ आ गया मैम अब समझ आ गया
बट व्हेन लॉस इज गिवन एट दैट टाइम ओनली बट सपोज इफ प्रॉफिट इज गिवन यू कैन सी इन दिस एग्जांपल आल्सो लॉस इज गिवन यू कैन सी दिस इज लाइक क्वेश्चन बी ओनली इन बी एंड सी बोथ सेम वे In B also, and in this C also, same way. Okay, we have to find cost price only and loss is given. So both are same.
Add,
yes, exactly. But this is different. Why it is different? Because you can see profit.
You have to start the
cost price.
Profit.
Yes,
profit.
Profit. Minus.
मैम इसमें प्लस करने का इसके साथ मिलेगा हमें 8000 रुपया.
अरे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस क्वेश्चन इज डिफरेंट व्हाई बिकॉज़ हियर लॉस इज नॉट गिवन बट अ प्रॉफिट इज गिवन मतलब फायदा हुआ है. तो सपोज आई एम गिविंग द एग्जांपल सेम वे ऑफ पेन ओनली.
मैं मामा प्रॉफिट गेट वन हूं है ना.
अरे वेट इसमें भी सेलिंग प्राइस इज होना है बट हियर नॉट लॉस बट प्रॉफिट इज दैट इज डिफरेंट.
मैम प्रॉफिट हुआ है या नहीं वो गॉट नहीं.
आपने उसका काम का फॉर्मूला नहीं दिया.
That formula is here only. Then I will tell you to do.
In the Ma'am, loss hua hai.
Hello, Baba. Shanti toh. CP is equal to SP.
Loss.
Loss.
Loss. Loss. Ma'am, loss.
Okay, whenever loss is given, you to loss. CP, you to add when SP is
loss.
Then. Loss. So this
SP
formula you to learn.
Is equal CP minus loss.
Okay. I am giving the example for this. So let me speak and you can make.
Hello.
Loss.
Sorry, mute your mic so that I can explain.
Ma'am, ये मेरी बारी है.
Yes, I'm okay.
अरे let me speak.
मेरी बारी है. मेरी बारी है.
Okay, I'm not explaining. Now I'm just showing the next puzzle. Do that. This is the today's puzzle. That you have to arrange 1 to 9, not 1 to 4. Means 1 to 9 in this way. 1 to 9 should be there. This way also 1 to
9. Ma'am, Mama, thaya gne, ekkari liya khara tha, manu.
Le, le,
1, 7, 3, all.
Hey, ma'am, ye mera pura ho jayega. 2
second.
Ma'am, ye pura ho jayega, ma'am, par dalunga.
That 1 to 4. Ye mein
3 nahi likh sakte. 1, 2, 1 2 यहां पे 1 भी है 1 भी नहीं लिख सकते हमको नहीं
हम लिख सकते हैं मैम हमको आता है.
करने का कैसे होता बोलो.
1 to 9 मिक्स करने का
1 to 9
अरे इजी है बहुत.
मैम 1 7 3 वालों कर देखा तो मान ही जाओ.
अब आप समझाओ ना मैम.
हां एवरीवन म्यूट योर माइक. I was saying that before also one question I had given you in which you have to arrange 1 to 4. But here you have to arrange 1 to 9 and that also it should not be repeated. That's why I have given you hard. I thought that I should give you hard now for the challenge. Take the challenge and complete.
मैम
मैं करूंगा
ट्राई करूंगा ऐसा
देखा तो करूंगा वरना
क्यों. Because mostly you say no that. मैम लाइन में या आधे वाले भी चलेंगे.
नहीं मतलब आधे बुरे चलेंगे बट इट शुड नॉट बी रिपीट.
यस ओके.